I'm Lisa Benson with 41 Action News, and we're talking school lunches. Coming this fall, schools may have a little more power when it comes to what your kids are eating for lunch. The Obama administration's mandates on healthy school lunches have been softened by the Trump administration. But we talked to a local nutritionist who says what's most important is what you are teaching and feeding your kids at home.